out. Get your hands in the air, please.
Well, Kirk couldn't help himself. He blew up the amp already. So he's a great kind of guy. All right, well, we're going to go back to an album now called The Dark. For any of those who've heard that one.
We'll be right back.
You feeling that? I'm feeling it. Woo! All right. Well, Metal Church has a new album out. is called 11 Alexei. We put a video out off of that album, and it is called No Tomorrow. What about you people way back there? I can see you. Let's see your arms up, all right? All the way to the back. All right, that's cool. All right, we're gonna do another one off The Dark. Let's see if you can remember this one, all right?
You're no friend of mine.
Mr. Rick Van Sant on lead guitar.
You guys are awesome. This is great. Well, Jeff is fixing his drum set because we seem to be breaking crap all night. Give it up again for Mr. Rick Van Sant. And on bass, the coolest guy in the band, Mr. Steve Unger. And back there fixing his drum kit, the engine, Mr. Jeff Plate. And the man that's making all of this happen again in such a wonderful way, give it up for Mike Howe.
And of course, it would not be happening at all if it weren't for the riff master, Mr. Kurt Vanderhoof. And speaking of riff master, we're going to do a new one. This is a kick-ass riff, a song called Killing Your Time.
You got your hooks in it and draining every bit of of every good that can be found. But she can't see the man who's in the garbage can until his ship has run aground and never found. Killing your time. You've just been killing your time. Woo! Killing your time. You're all just killing your time. Again.
To go back, like way back, way, way, way. How, Kurt, how far back are we gonna go? Way back, all right? So this is off Metal Church's very first album put out. All right, let's have some fun. Back and stop and see.
Thank you! Cheers, dancer, to cloudy empty sky. Peace.
care of yourselves. Metal Church loves you.